Seahawks this year. They need to wake up.
Goff out of the pocket, taking a shot downfield, and free is Raymond. Raymond caught it down inside the one. Kalif Raymond with a huge play, and the Lions are on the doorstep of taking the lead.
That counts as a wake up. Go down. Now you just want the safety to blink to his right on the outside, and then you use that great speed of the returner to get back outside. Just enough of a flinch and a great throw that time by Goff.